who directs the Lawrence University Jazz Ensemble and also composes music for orchestra, wind ensemble, and chamber groups. This song goes back and forth between a hip-hop groove and a swing groove, and you'll hear solos from Abby Barr on trumpet and Alexander Eitel on alto sax. Camilla's father, who worked for 34 years as a middle school band director in Littleton, Colorado, and this piece was written to honor his retirement. Camila Vietatis is a pianist, vocalist, and guitarist based in Denver and recently graduated from the University of Denver with degrees in jazz studies and jazz composition. Here's Mr. V with solos from Braden Lopete on the trombone, Miley Hernandez on the alto sax, Aiden Collins on trumpet, and Riley on the drums.